So I'm in Moscow, you know, I want to go out, paint the town, throw some rubles around, make it rain, but I just looked at my wallet and there aren't any rubles left. It's like, oh man, what am I gonna do? But then I realized I can just check my personal bank right here, you know, flip a few floorboards, voila, you know, a few thousand rubles in my very own personal bank in the floorboards. This place,